So there's this joke. Kids tell it across the universe. It goes a little something like this. Why is 6 afraid of 7? Because 7 ate 9. I think this joke is stupid. I always thought this joke was stupid because 6 is always going to be afraid of 7 because 7 is a bigger number. That just makes sense. The way the joke should go is, why is 10 afraid of 7? Because 7, 8, 9. So 10's got some shit to worry about. That's all I got for you.